guests will be loser bracket final, John Davis, Pat Hutson. Ash.
Okay.
Shut him down for a month or two.
Take away that full set altogether. You know?
Well, it's just, I'm doing is concentrating, looking at their arm, and making sure my rhythm is into all the holes. And they try to sit there and second guess. I know that the hole in the defense, once they shoot it a few times, I go away from it. But if they don't hit the hole, because there's a secret to that. But the fact that when you're already scrambled, you saw how many you can keep. Since you're already moving, I kept so many balls after he shot. You can get like two shots right off. Because I'm already moving, so I'm able to slam it basketball style this way and keep it here.
I couldn't understand though, you know, you got your zone like this, he's passing there, but you got your boy here. I didn't know why you didn't have him over there.
But he's passing. Oh, the way he's passing?
Yeah, when he's passing, you know what I mean? You had to go the other side.
Oh, I keep my men this. I kind of give away stuff because I'm fast hands.
Yeah.
And so I can kind of get away with it.
Showing them something and jumping at it?
Huh?
Showing them something and just jumping to it?
You get a lot of steals that way. I mean, I got to win on D. I don't know if I ever took one on offense too much. You know?
You got four?
I mean, still got to score the points, obviously. But, you know, my bangs weren't working. It's nothing. And then you're coming at me. You're one badass motherfucker. I just get out of the one and then boom, playing another one. Although, I'm the only one in this match that lost the first round match to Billy. Man, it wasn't easy. I had to move my man out of the way like really quick so he didn't know what I was doing.
That's just a fluke,
you know? Yeah, woke my ass up though, I'll tell you that.
I'll wake you up.
Yeah. Next match, 5-0, 5-1 them. Was it Brian?
Should have been 3 out of 5.
Yeah. I
got a 3 out of 5 on I can recover after.
2 out of 3 is way too short.
I knew it was me.
I got lucky, buddy.
Oh, are you
good? Am I playing you guys? Oh, shit. This is going to be a tough match. It's already tough enough. doing right now. You know, I played 5 hours last night nonstop, and I'm doing this. Lost the first round of billing. Yeah. Shit, those balls fall.
Yeah, I just put two of them myself in there.
Appreciate it. I lost mine.
If you reach over the top, you always find someone, you know, who lost one down in the gully there. There's always a couple in there.
Glad I'm playing against you, Pat.
Add it to me if you don't mind, sir.
Huh?
Just add it to me if you don't mind.
Okay. Like, yeah, I'd like to know.
Good luck, sir.
Good luck. And now we're going to kill each other.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, sit.
I got two, you got one?
Yes.
Set?
Yep.
Oh, it's one shot.
Second, I just passed my
gap. I love that.
can't stand up on my own. But I'm out, and you have one?
Thank you.
Why do we always do this? I got 90 seconds to get some water, right?
I'm a team, man. Oh, no, you've seen that panel in the back of my truck.
Paul Reckin and Mike Kyrus against Kathy and Bill Metz of the doubles. Winner's bracket on table three. Paul and Mike against Kathy and Bill. Table three.
Table seven.
There's a 17 used.
Oh, nobody's playing.
No, it's our third game.
John, you guys go change table. You guys go change table. Kathy wants to play with
us. Are they on?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
match against Mike C and Dan Hell, table six.
I think so.
Red?
Red.
real quick. I don't want to push it out because it was 2-2 and I got the last two. I don't think we called the first one out.
You got one, you got two.
And it went by two. Push kick again.